Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Pepe price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic in the natural position. If they drop, cannot be dropped slightly below the 114 US dollar. The daily chart basically here is slightly below moving average 7 and moving average 25. Another way, another move cannot be break below purple one, moving average 99.996 US dollar. A 1 week chart like this, below moving average 7.1286 US dollar. Drop below pink one, below 7.53, have to attention on it. With there is a stochastic natural position. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Pepe price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic in the natural position. If they drop, cannot be dropped slightly below the 114 US dollar. The daily chart basically here is slightly below moving average 7 and moving average 25. Another way, another move cannot be break below purple one, moving average 99.996 US dollar. A 1 week chart like this, below moving average 7.1286 US dollar. Drop below pink one, below 7.53, have to attention on it. With there is a stochastic natural position. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like.
Yeah, come back, come back, come back.